Now Marchand over the line. Delays on Slavin. A power move, a circle, and a stop by Mrazek. He'll cover.
Oh, what a move here by Brad Marchand. Some good patience. Not easy to do a jam play on the backhand, but a little pump fake here as he comes down the off wing, and he's able to kind of freeze Slavin with that pump fake right there, and Mrazek able to recover in time before that. Some fantastic stuff by Marchand.
Rasmus Anderson through the center zone, mid-ice, Ryan over the line, in front of shot. Oh, Mrazek, a dandy! Andrew Mangiapane had the chance. Peter Mrazek's best.
After the Ryan pass, he has to work to go from left to right and then flash the glove completely against the grain. You can see every bit of his body is leaning to the blocker. Glove is in front of him. He watches it into the twine of the glove.
Nino Niederreiter. He's hounded a bit by Panik. He gave it away. Panik, a shot. Stopped by Mrazek. An early dandy by Peter Mrazek right on the spot.
Tough turnover for Niederreiter and Mrazek. What a gem of a save on a fellow Czech. Well, you have one of the great nicknames for Peter. You call him Beetlejuice when he starts really moving that face within the mask. And what a save.
The Caps get to it through center. Garnet Hathaway pushes right in for a chance. Mrazek says no. Outstanding save by Peter Mrazek. Carolina back out to center.
Well, that's a huge save for Peter Mrazek. Quite a while since he saw his last shot. What a big save. Boy, shows his athleticism that he has to load up on his right skate and make himself as vertical as possible.
Trocheck fires into the pile, and the Bruins manage a breakaway pass to Pastrnak. He deeks, and what a save by Mrazek. He got the left skate on it.
And there's Pastrnak out of the box. Clean breakaway from behind the red line. Gets in tight. He tries to finally go back to his forehand. He's in too deep, and Mrazek gets it with his left skating pad. What a sequence.
Battle drills, three on three, and things of that nature. Now Panik, far wing out in front. Mrazek! Spectacular on Carl Hagelin.
Atypical rebound control. I mean, how often do you have to control a rebound with your hamstrings to make sure it doesn't squibble in the net? And he brings those legs up because I think he could feel the puck on the back of his right thigh.
2 minutes gone in the second period, 4-on-4 continuing. Up ahead to Giroux from his knees, great pass, Konecny! Save Mrazek, it stays out. What a play!
Two outstanding breakaway saves from First Hart and then Peter Mrazek. What a stop, the feed from Giroux to Konecny. And then the flexibility, I'd be in a sling after this. Loads up on that right foot, and then falling back makes a sensational stop.
Turned out from the slot, Zibanejad, far side, Panarin, cross ice. What a save, Mrazek! Spectacular save off Mika Zibanejad.
Highway robbery. Oh my gosh, what a save. That's highway robbery that will land Mrazek and Alcatraz. That's how good it was. Loads up and pushes on that blocker side skate. And Zibanejad on his natural side not only gets it to the net, but elevates it. Wow, the back of the glove.
Greg McKegg, former Hurricane, gains the Kane zone, now a Ranger. Circles the net out for Mrazek! Dear Gussie! What a save by Peter Mrazek to keep the Canes in the lead.
I mean, this is just a sensational save from Peter. And talk about making his glove big. Layer beautifully, mechanically, looking to track it with his eyes.
Right along for Severson, he'll advance to the slot. Gusev, what a save, Mrazek, the rebound. He got a cross on Hughes, still fought for, and it stays out. My goodness, what a sequence.
Birthday magic from Peter Mrazek. Two or three sparkling saves, and now he'll get rewarded and be able to enjoy it. Absolutely, Copperfield birthday action on Hughes first, and then the net front career, Wayne Simmonds.